And if you're gonna call me work, make sure you put firework in front of it. Baby, you're a fire.
Happy 4th of July! I love all holidays, right? Like, all holidays just make me so happy. I don't know what it is about holidays, but they're so fun and festive. And today is the 4th of July, if you can't tell. And I'm very, very excited. So I decided to vlog today. I don't know what I'm getting into. I know I have to work later. I get paid time and a half, so I don't mind. But right now, I'm going to get coffee and breakfast because I'm gonna go to the beach for a little bit. We still have restrictions on the beach because of COVID, so it's only open from 9 to 11, and it's 8:42 now. So I'm gonna go for a little while and get some sun in, and then we'll figure out where we're going from there, but happy 4th of July. You have to listen to country music when it's an American holiday. Okay, I just picked up an almond croissant and my iced vanilla latte from Badass Coffee. Let me explain. So, when I feel like going to two places, I go to one place to get the croissant and one place to get the iced coffee. But if I don't feel like going to two places, then I just go to get the croissant and get the coffee from the same place. And so lately that's what I've been doing because that's also closer. However, today, since it's a holiday, I'm treating myself to the best coffee and the best croissant. So I just picked up my coffee and I'm gonna eat this in my car really quickly and then I'm gonna go to the beach. Also, I painted my nails last night, trying to be festive. They're kind of a mess, but you know, safer than going to a nail salon. The frigging bugs here have been attacking me. I counted how many bug bites I had on my body in the shower yesterday and I had over 30. And they're so itchy. So I really need to like go buy bug spray. It's so bad. So if anyone has any tips other than bug spray, let me know. But I'm gonna have my breakfast. And then we're gonna go to the beach, baby. Beat me down on my knees, baby, begging you please, misunderstood. Back from the beach. It was so hot. I was literally dripping in sweat. I got a few clips on the beach, but not too many because it was kind of crowded and I was low-key embarrassed to vlog. I'm sorry. So yeah, now I'm back home. I'm gonna take a shower, figure out what I'm doing from there. But I wanted to tell you a little story. I was walking back to my car from the beach and there was this like guy wearing all red, white, and blue, and he was on a Segway. And he was like with a Segway tour company or whatever. He was like, hi, do you want to take a Segway tour? I was like, no, thank you, I'm sorry. And he goes, you know what, don't worry about it. I'm just happy they're paying me to be outside today. I was like, yeah, that's the life. And he goes, you know what, you have a great 4th of July, honey. And I'm just saying, people need to be nicer like that guy. Also, he was dressed very festive. So dress festive and be nice. Those are my two lessons from random Segway guy. It's extremely hot already. My phone says it feels like 104. So I'm gonna shower because my hair is disgusting. I'm disgusting. And I'll get back to you once I do that. Okay, so I showered and then I made a TikTok and took pictures for Instagram. So if you want to follow me on both of those, you can go to the description and my usernames will be down there. Also, my lips, I think, are like burnt from the beach. Like they sting and they're bright red. So I think I burnt my lips at the beach this morning. But right now, I'm gonna make myself some lunch before I have to go to work. I have about an hour till I have to go. So I'm gonna have a salad and start to get ready. Okay, literally, watermelon LaCroix, best thing on earth. Just saying. Difference between, hey, what's up, what we're gonna do.
By the way, if you want to listen to my country playlist, it's literally like 10 hours long, but it's on my Spotify, which will also be down below. And my country playlist is pretty lit. I add songs to it every single month, and it's great for days like today. So please go check it out. It's called Claire's Country. Okay, now I'm getting ready for work. I just have to put a little bit of makeup on, and then here are my outfit options. They said to dress festive, so I have this red tube top, and I don't know if I want to wear the skirt or the shorts, and then I also have this sweater with the stars. So basically, I'm just going to see if this tube top stays up, and if it does, I'll wear the tube top. If it doesn't stay up, then I'm going to wear the sweater. I don't want to have to be pulling up my top while I'm working all day. So I'm going to do my makeup and pick an outfit, and I'll let you know which outfit I go with. I'm obsessed with this outfit, but the top is like so loose, I'm going to have to keep pulling it up. And I don't want to have to pull it up while I'm working. I'm going to try the other outfit on and see if that one's cute. Or if it's not cute, I'm just going to suck it up. Okay, this is the second outfit. And it's like an all white kind of fit, which I think is cool. But it's really hot out. But I'm deciding to wear this because a tube top's just like not practical for work. And I really don't want to be like running around with my tits out. So I'm wearing these shorts from American Eagle. This top. It's from a boutique in LBI called Island Gypsy. And then this bralette. It's a Calvin Klein sports bra, but it's just blue and white stripes. So I thought like stars and stripes were cool, but I don't have any red on. So that's kind of sad, but it's okay. This is cute too. And I'm just going to wear Air Force Ones on my feet, but I'm ready to go to work. I'll see you in the car. Okay, I'm on my way to work right now. I'm at a red light, so don't worry. I'm working 4.5 hours in a mall. Not excited to be indoors, but it's okay. And then when I get off work, hopefully we can have a good 4th of July. I know the public firework display was shut down due to Corona. So hopefully I can like walk around the neighborhood and try to find some fireworks, because fireworks are legal in Florida. I saw them in the grocery store. I thought about buying them myself, but I literally think I would light my finger on fire. So I'm just gonna hope other neighbors are lighting their own fireworks, but that's the plan for tonight. Work. Like I said, I work in a clothing store in the mall. I don't know if I'm supposed to say where, but you guys should try to guess what clothing store I work at in the comments. What do you think my vibe is? Let me know. All my friends, don't give it away. Yeah, I'm gonna go into work for 4.5 hours, and I'll see you at 7:30. Okay, I just got out of work, and it's almost 7 o'clock, and I was supposed to get off at 7:30, but guess what? It's 7, and I get to go home. So I decided I'm gonna go get some ice cream from my favorite ice cream store, because I have not been in a while, and I thought the holiday was a perfect day to go get some ice cream. So yes, I'm having ice cream before dinner, but I'm an adult, and who's gonna stop me? No one. So I'm gonna get ice cream, and then I'll figure out what I'm gonna make for dinner when I get home, and then hopefully I can walk around my neighborhood later and find some damn fireworks. Okay, in a parking garage, so the lighting not the best, but I got my ice cream. It makes my mouth turn blue, so let's ignore that. But I always get Superman, because I've been getting this flavor from the same ice cream store since I was like 3, and we've been going there since I was 3, so that's that on that. I can't drive with this ice cream, so we're gonna sit here for a couple minutes. Working in a clothing store is so hard, because you stare at these clothes all day, and you just see all the outfits in your mind that you can create, but you can't buy the clothes, because then whoop, there goes your paycheck. Okay, so I just finished making my dinner. I made 4 cheese pierogies with some garlic like on the stove, and they're a little burnt. I still don't really know how to cook them enough without burning them, so I'm gonna eat my dinner, and then I'll see what I do next, but I will keep you updated. I literally don't have anything to do, but I'm gonna make the most of this holiday. I hear fireworks. wait, I hear fireworks. Do I go hunting? I just wanna see. Where are they? Okay, I hear fireworks. I'm gonna go for like a little walk.
see what I can investigate and find.
I can smell them. I just don't know where they are. Also, I know I'm gonna get eaten alive by bugs because I have bug bites all over me and I'm outside without bug spray because Walmart was sold out of bug spray. They're coming from over there. We're on the hunt for some fireworks. Oh, look how pretty the sky is. You guys, I found some! Yay! Yay, I found some! Guys, I know they were just little itty bitty fireworks, but I really appreciated them. My night is made. It's complete. The sunset. I love Florida. Maybe we'll see more, but right now I'm walking back to my house. More! Uh-oh. I'm trying to show you more. They were right in front of my eyes.
Now there's actually more fireworks outside and they're really pretty, but I'm gonna go sit outside for a little while and watch some more. If I get more videos of fireworks, I'll put them in now, but if not, this is the end of the video. I upload twice a week, so make sure to subscribe if you want to see my videos. By the way, my next video is going to be a fun one, in my opinion, so you should subscribe. But I'll see you guys next time. Bye.